attention, please. About to start the show, better take your seats. It's been a while, but I'm back on time. To the world is mine, I don't plan to stop. It's time to let the curtain rise. We're gonna shake.
Listen, Carlos, what Maria says about you. Carlos cares deeply about me and my feelings. And that has shown since the day first, the day one. I think we take care of each other, and I feel incredibly lucky to be the woman he chose to be his wife. That's the first element of the discernment by the grace of God. Jesus in Mary's heart. It feels amazing to have a partner who makes me feel so fulfilled. And the second element, the discernment. When someone has chosen the woman or the man he or she loves, is the most important discernment in life and today. It's about to love, not by finding a perfect person, but by learning to see an imperfect person perfectly. Maria, Carlos said about you. Maria es la persona que me ha permitido confiar en ella sin dudar. Another element of the discernment. Been very a deep concern about this discernment. Pero lo más fabuloso es lo que sigue. La forma en que ella me escucha, apoya y empuja para ser mejor. Me convence que es ella a quien quiero tener el resto de mi vida.
María, yo te acepto a ti como mi esposa. Prometo serte fiel en lo bueno y en lo malo, en la salud y en la enfermedad, amarte y respetarte todos los días de mi vida.
Has always had incredibly high standards and a clear vision of what it takes to meet those. Given those high standards, seeing how happy Maria is with Carlos is a testament to how fantastic of a person he is. We're so happy about the relationship that they've built together, and we couldn't be more confident in it. Carlos, we're so excited to welcome you as a member of our family.
I take you, Carlos, to be my husband. I promise to be faithful to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I love you, and I will honor you all the days of my life.
Que el Señor confirme este consentimiento que han manifestado ante la Iglesia y cumpla en ustedes su bendición. En el nombre del Padre, y del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Lo que Dios acaba de unir, no se atreva nunca a separarlo.
Changes everything.